Hello people, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are talking everything about the ChatGPT and how it makes our life easier. ChatGPT is a long-form question-answering AI from OpenAI that conversely responds to complicated inquiries. It's a groundbreaking technology since it's been taught to understand what people mean when they ask questions. Many users are in awe of its capacity to deliver responses of human quality, which gives rise to the idea that it might soon have the ability to revolutionize how people interact with computers and alter how information is retrieved. Before we get into the details, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. What is ChatGPT and how does ChatGPT work? ChatGPT is an AI powered by natural language processing tool. You can communicate with the chatbot in a variety of ways that are human-like. The language model may help you with things like writing emails, essays, and code, as well as provide answers to your inquiries. Because ChatGPT is still in the research and feedback gathering stage, usage is now available to everyone without charge. There is also a paid membership version called ChatGPT Plus as of February 1st. ChatGPT was created by OpenAI, an AI and research company. The company launched ChatGPT on November 30, 2022. OpenAI is also responsible for creating DALL-E 2, a popular AI art generator, and Whisper, an automatic speech recognition system. To assist ChatGPT learn dialogue and develop a human manner of response, GPT 3.5 was trained on enormous volumes of code-related data and knowledge from the internet, including sources like Reddit debates. In order to teach the AI what people anticipate when they ask a question, reinforcement learning with human feedback was also used to train ChatGPT. This method of training the LLM is novel since it goes beyond only teaching it to anticipate the next word. To grade the outputs of the two systems, GPT-3, and the new InstructGPT, a sibling model of ChatGPT, the developers who designed ChatGPT recruited contractors. According to a study by the Swiss bank UBS, ChatGPT is the app with the quickest rate of expansion ever. Only 2 months after its introduction, the report predicts that ChatGPT had 100 million active users in January. Comparatively, TikTok reached 100 million users in 9 months. Is ChatGPT free to use? Yes, ChatGPT's free basic version is available for usage. Although there is a word and character limit for responses, there is no daily usage cap for ChatGPT. Of course, OpenAI must pay to continue using it. According to current estimates, OpenAI spends about $3 million per month, or about $100,000 per day, to maintain ChatGPT. In addition to the price of the servers, some appalling details about what else has been done to train the language model to avoid producing objectionable content have lately come to light. Additionally, OpenAI recently unveiled ChatGPT Plus, a new, premium, paid version of its chatbot. You may only presently sign up for the waitlist, but when it is available, the cost will be $20 per month. Faster responses, access even during peak hours, and first access to new technologies like GPT-4 are all features of ChatGPT Plus. Using the ChatGPT API, other apps outside of the ChatGPT app itself have declared alliances with OpenAI. These include the extensive integration into the Microsoft 365 suite of apps, as well as Snapchat. With ChatGPT, you may start chatting right away after logging in. Ask a question to start the conversation. You can use ChatGPT for free and as many times as you'd like because it's still in the research stage. There's no denying that ChatGPT has taken the tech industry by storm right now, and this trend shows no signs of stopping. The new ChatGPT-4 model, which is only presently accessible through ChatGPT Plus, has officially released. Even while some components, such visual input, weren't there, we do know that Bing Chat is at least partially based on the GPT-4 language model. That's all for today. In our upcoming video, we will talk about the GPT-4. Till then, stay tuned with us and subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon.